All right, campers, let's play shipwreck. Screaming tree.
Ah!
Cockroach.
Ah!
Mermaid. Balls in front of the boat. Timo, what are you doing?
Oh, I just wanted to be under the sea.
Oh! Well, let me welcome you guys to watch Gui Ban's Under the Sea performance. In a year around the 1830s, at the bottom of the deep blue sea, lies King Triton's kingdom, a realm of splendor and majesty. To the youngest daughter, Ariel, the world above the surface had always had a certain allure. Whether she was dreaming about human items or a prince on a ship, well, I'm not really sure. One day, Ariel happens to be near Prince Eric, who's tossed aboard when a storm starts. But luckily, she saves and drags him to land, where he manages to steal her heart. She returns home to an unimpressed king who's a rather unhappy guy. He destroys her entire collection of human items, and she goes off to cry. Then Sebastian is sent by the king to knock some sense into the red-headed beauty. Now here comes Ariel and Gui Ban's rendition of Under the Sea.
Child, child, child. Oh. A human? You've been enough of a human?
No, I didn't choose it. It just happened.
Oh, child.
I thought maybe, just maybe, you'd be happy for me.
Happy? Just happy for you? Happy because you felt cray-cray now. Child, you got to get your head out of the clouds and back in the water where it belongs.
But I don't belong here. I never did. I just don't fit in as hard as I try.
Down here is your home. The human world, oh, it's a mess. Living under the sea is better than anything you got up there.
You're wrong, I swear.
Oh, believe me, child, it's true.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody's intake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such a wonderful thing surround you. What more is your look? Sure, they work all day, out in the sun, they slave away. While we're giving food and the floating under the sea. Down here, all the fish is happy, as off to the wheel they roam.
The fish on the land, they're happy, they start to make the food.
The fish in the bowl is lucky, they eat the whole of it.
But then when the boats get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the plate.
Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea.
Nobody beat us, fry us and eat us in fricassee. We got the land, for we love to cook. Under the sea, we on the hook. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles. Under the sea,
sound and sharp, the bass play, the brass, the chump play, the tub. The fruit is a duke of soul. The ray he can play, the leads on the strings, the drum rocking out, the blackfish is in, the smell and the sprite.